Okay, now you understand, yeah? Okay, yeah. It's not only, there are some Indian people also saw that I was Baba Sawan Singh, you know, not my disciple.
Right, yeah.
And then there was some that, before I gave initiation, not in my name, okay, long time ago, when I wasn't anybody and I didn't even know I'm a master even. Even though I've been told, but I don't believe in myself. What? Am I a master? Are you joking? Never mind. So I give initiation in other master, the master I knew, okay, in their name. But then they see me inside, appear, and change into Baba Sawan Singh. Several of them saw that in America, understand? And then I couldn't explain it. I said, never mind, whatever, you see, that is good. just remember your master's name and pray to him, okay? Meaning don't pray to me or don't think anything more about the vision that you saw. He said, but Master, I saw you and Baba Sawan Singh merge into one with big billion light that I have to shield myself a little bit because it's too bright. I said, then it's good. That means Baba Sawan Singh bless you. Pray to him then. You see, at that time, I also don't know. But when I came to Baba Sawan Singh Ashram, I feel so familiar. And all the letter that I helped the master at that time answer, it would just flow out to me that naturally. So people loved it. You know, the people loved my letter. Yeah, I don't know why I said, because the master never told me how to answer these letters. Supposed to be all the colleagues told me, but then they want my letter instead. You see, so nobody taught me anything. It just naturally. And at that time, I was just a newly initiated. 2 weeks at the most, you know, into the light and sound method. And then because I left my ex-husband, I left my family, I put all the jewelry and gave it all to his family and whatever clothes, beautiful clothes that you see or don't see, I wear before. I have beautiful clothes, yes, because I want to be a good wife. I don't wear beautiful clothes in daytime. I just wear anything to go to work. But at nighttime, before he came home, I changed into a princess, yes. Yeah, even if the normal clothes, you see, I wear like even a jean and just a pullover, I even put a scarf on it. You see that? Yeah, just to make myself look beautiful. Yeah, I don't do that to go to work with, okay? I was in Red Cross, yeah? International quarter of Germany. International, but Germany quarter. I translate for the Vietnamese refugees at that time because a lot of application came in before I interpreted in one of the refugee camp, Vietnamese refugee camp. But that refugee camp already dissolved. All the Vietnamese either gone to some other country or go to another houses, you know, have houses, housing. The government already integrate them, so we have no more camp. So I went to work in the office, okay, doing paperwork. I translate sometimes, and then I have to give it to the colleague to see. And then she sometimes criticizes my translation. Not criticize, but saying, oh, this Vietnamese, he asked for a lot of things. He's just a refugee. Why he keep asking, you know? So I explained to him. And nothing much, just a bicycle that he asked. So I say, why, how dare he ask? He just received what he received, and he should not ask for anything. So I explained to her. I say, suppose you are refugees, yeah? This guy, he has business before. He was the boss of the big company. He has a lot of money, very famous in Vietnam. He's rich. And at that time, anybody who is rich are afraid to be persecuted under the regime. They thought they would be persecuted because the new regime is supposed to be only for poor people, you know? Supposed to be, but it's not always like that. I was grown up under communists, I really did not understand much, okay? Later, I understand more, okay? They want to do away with all this, many of these bureaucracy, yeah? And only for the rich people have everything, and the poor people are downtrodden, you see what I mean? And they're fed up with that, yeah? They want to make a revolution and change the society into cleaner. You see, no bribery system of governments and things like that, and no bureaucratic kind of system, yeah? Make it better for the people who can less afford. You see what I mean? So that's the ideal. But individuals always have trouble. You see what I mean? Power does it. I told you already just before we came here. Yeah? Power does it to people. Money does it to people. Position does it to people. They change people before they even know it. That is a problem. Could be that person before, he never wanted to take bribe or they never even dream about that. But he came into a higher position and somebody come in to want to do business quick, you know, bribe him. The first time he refused. The second time he refused. The third time he refused. The fourth time, fifth time, maybe. That time he was weak, okay? Or his family just need something desperately. Something happened, okay? Then he took it. He thought nobody see. And the second time, it will happen again. And the third time, okay, it become a habit. Or, like some case in some other country, I don't want to mention, I don't want to offend any country or anybody. I'm just telling you because it's the fact, okay? In like in other countries, they don't cannot bribe that person, they bribe their son. You know that, right? Or bribe their daughter, their wife, whoever weak in the family. And slowly it comes up. You see what I mean? And then the person who is in a higher position has to take all the blame. That is natural. You are the father. You take blame for your children, right? They, nobody believe that you are not the one who authorized this bribery. Nobody would believe that you don't allow your son to do this. You see what I mean? But it happens. It happens. Yeah, your son, your daughter don't always listen to you. They were young, you see? They envy other friends who has big watch, flashy car, and your father, such a powerful person in government, and don't provide you anything, and tell you the opposite, okay? They feel shame, they feel neglected, they feel frustrated. So one time, maybe they accept something. Maybe they coach him, take him out to have beautiful girls and, you know, tasty wine, and he drinks and he has fun, and then he forgot. He was weak, vulnerable. You see what I mean? Father not around. Then he failed. And then the father is doomed, or mother is doomed. You got that? So actually, we should forgive people. They are weak. Everybody has some weak spots, you know, and it's very difficult to resist temptation. In Catholicism, they have one prayer every day. Please, God, protect me from temptation. And let me forgive the one who have debt to me. Yeah. Forgive my debt like I would have forgive my debtor, thing like that. All the time. Maybe you should use that prayer, include it in your daily practice. Yeah. A prayer doesn't hurt, okay? It will always help you strengthen. At least you pray and you know it yourself. You see? Because you are talking to yourself when you're praying, right? So you're reminding yourself to be good. Yeah, I don't know why I talk so much. Sorry, it's your fault. Okay.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome, brother.
Thank you for Supreme Master Television, Liz. I hope it makes a lot of difference.
It does help, yeah?
Yes, it helps.
At least it reminds you, huh? To practice, right? And thinking in more positive way, right? Because sometimes you are down, right? Sometimes you have problem and you feel down. You watch TV, you be reminded and stand up again, huh? And that's why we are doing it.
Yeah, and please give us your permission. We have to catch a flight today, so we have to leave right now.
Oh, please go.
Thank you so much.
I bring the cakes and candy. I give you something to bring home, okay? Yes. New Nishay, come here, quickly, before I forget. New Nishay, come here. Just a new Nishay. Xin in xin de. Xin in xin de. Brother? Indian brother, if you can find me. Yeah, would you, okay? Indian brother. I love them very much. I love Indian people. I always do. Okay? And it's me, but I like to remind them. Mostly, it's I, the only one who tell them to bring blanket to all the sandals. for people. So if I don't remember, I'm too busy now, you tell FT, remind me, winter coming, okay? When is winter in India? Almost winter, you tell, okay? We bring blankets and clothes for the sandy with you. Even though they don't practice, it's legal, I'll take care of them. Okay. Oh, number two. Okay. Everybody take a share, okay? Titi na. Okay, 一人一颗, yeah? 听懂吗? One each, okay? The new initiated. Okay, 现在中国人要问的可以问了。
师父好。
你好, okay? Yes.
我是今天一心的，我特别的开心，因为我一切烦恼都没有了。太好了，我在俄罗斯通过您的书籍还有录音还有视频，让我重生了，因为世界需要正能量，需要您这样的伟大的师父，特别紧张，回家，不回家，我在这住，打住，不是了，回家了。<笑>
天上的家了，你真正的家，OK。从师父从一棵植物到动物，都是用心灵的交流，我感觉到这是真的特别特别的伟大啊！好，你有没有这个？有师父啊，那让大家吃，来来来 ，We eat together，OK？ We celebrate your birthday，newborn baby。 Newborn baby, okay? Cheers. 好了，知道你吃你的。师傅，就是下一步需要我们印心的怎么去做呢？怎么做？你要怎么做？吃蛋糕。Okay, huh? Is it good or is it because I'm hungry? Tastes good?
Yeah.
Yeah? 好吃吗？我是因为我整天没吃。
特别好吃。
好吃，好，好吃，OK。行了，继续问。我在俄罗斯也接受过很多俄罗斯的文化，他们那边的人特别的喜爱动物。是这样的，我自从听过师父的录音，我现在也去做那些慈善的事情。好，因为每个人的内心都是最善良的，他的心灵都是。心本善，嗯。
世界万物，万物为一体，一切为心在。师父说的话。
对的，谢谢你，变好人。谢谢师父。谢谢。是啊，我都教你们好东西而已啦，没有人变坏的。啊，你吃。I just eat one piece with you to celebrate your newborn baby status. Actually, your soul is very old. That's why you came for initiation. You're tired. Tired of this world. Tired of come and go without knowing why and being oppressed and being blindfolded and mesmerized or hypnotized into, you know, the world or the thing or the idea that you don't even know why. Okay? Good. 中国人, 大陆人, 可以问, 大陆人来。
尊敬的师父，你好，我有一个重要的好消息给师父说。好好，你坐下，师父，说着讲。前几年师父是发出了要宣传素食救地球，所以我呢就把我的律师工作也放弃了。
怎么会？我就不是，我就在做这个宣传素食的，而且不应该的。
两边都可以做啊，两边都可以做啊。哎，两边也在做，我有侧重点，我这个律师是兼职的，然后那个宣传素食呢，是我的主要的工作。我在当地的政府和媒体，他们都很支持，公安也对我们也是很支持的。
好，
就是说，有些东西我们跟他们联系，要有一些方式方法，就是说让得到他们的认同，得到他们的理解。 所以有些事哈，我们就在当地搞那个宣传素食的活动，就说都是很支持的，
好，
而且不要钱，免费给我们宣传，
恭喜， 哪一边政府我都拥护了，我都叫自己徒弟啊，尊重自己国家的法律啊，拥护自己国家的政府，有吗？啊，从来都这样啊，所以我不会反对谁，也不能特别拥护谁。OK， 哪一个人做好事，我就说啊，谢谢你，你做好啊，哪一位做好？总统或是什么人做好，我们都颁奖，有吗？就是有一些总统我们没办法沟通啊，了解吗？我们是媒人嘛，我们团体就是无名小书啊，是修行团体而已啊。颁奖为了要鼓励大家看他的榜样做好事，对社会对人民好嘛，了解吗？不然颁奖完以后我们都不会再跟他联络了，不会要他做什么什么对我们团体做任何东西的，了解吗？有一些想公开颁奖我们就公开，有一些不想公开我们就私底下给他，然后 say you not all 了，听懂吗？再见了，感谢阿弥陀，然后拜拜。我们是修行人嘛，就知道这个世界是短暂的，而且假的，没有探求任何 OK。 所以谁喜欢我们谢谢，不喜欢也谢谢。我们是很尊重政府，政府有政府的工作，我有我工作了，我忙不过来了，了解吗？不能对任何政府有什么特别啊，就去拜访啊，去问候啊，那些我们修行人不做这些事情了，做不习惯，懂吗？而且为什么要去这样做呢？我们没做什么坏事，我们好好的人民的，了解吗？我们好好公民，如果我们需要什么政府帮忙什么地方，是政府是在那里为了我们做嘛，是不是？政府是应该替人民做好事，是不是？
是。
哎，应该照顾人民，是不是？
是。
哎，我现在忙整天整完，只有近几天特别拨这个时间给你们，因为这样我等一下工作就没办法就吃饭睡觉了，了解吗？而且我们也准备整个礼拜，为了这一天要收集好，为了近几天给你们看，听懂吗？跟你们沟通，回答你们问题，不然根本就不行了，了解吗？根本没时间了，忙的那个新闻啊，忙 SMTV， 忙照顾整个世界呢，是不是？照顾他们的灵魂啊，照顾他们那个安慰他们的精神啊，是不是？怎么做 SMTV 不是好玩了、啊？工作很多，一个 show 出来哦，好多人在后面工作，包括师傅本人，我讲过了哈，不能不看，所以看的话要时间了，了解吗？所以我不要问我为什么我整天没吃饭，这个是第一口的食物我尝到的。常常看的，懂不懂？事情到了的话你没办法想到自己了，懂不懂？工作到了你没办法想到自己了，还有那边业障要照顾，还有每天要打坐最少五六个小时，不然消化不良，大家的业障，听懂吗？我哪里还有时间去拜访某某政府啊？他对我好的话我就谢谢，政府是本来是政府嘛，是吗？要正确的服务人民啊，不管哪一个政府都一样啊，我是很尊重的，看公正的办事才是政府，是吗？政府嘛，要公正的办事，不是为了炒私人的感情，不是要炒那个特别的那个关系，才是真正的政府，了解吗？
了解。
再问了，来。
谢谢师父，
客气。
那个我觉得是，就是前一段时间您讲的那个打破那个啥，我觉得我跟您好像共同经历了，我和师父一起
好共同经历了。哦，你跟我一起破那些奇迹啊。
我好一直都在看，一直都在看。
但看哪里？
就看您那就是那些境界。
哪一个境界？
打破那个见宇宙这个 就是对地球的这个监控系统、这个、
你有看到那个情况？
是一直看，一直、
好了，了解。你看到呢、他们有做 OK。
对，
我讲了以后才看到，不是讲以前看到，
讲以前。
好，那就对了。
您今天讲的是您跟上面断掉了啊，我也同样跟您断掉，因为我一直在
跟我断掉，
就是那个感觉，因为我一直在跟您，就一直寻求，没有我，只有师父，一直要跟您连线。前段时间就也是一直就断掉，回来来到这里也是好像否定的，
你断掉了，
就是那个又连起来了，又连起来，但是还是被干扰，因为我一直要想走那个中道。
哪一个中道？你们本来已经中道了，还要走哪一个中道？
就是不想，也不是不想修行，大概就是偏向物质了吧。来了这以后，当天来的时候，正好您的中道出来了。但是那个钥匙啊，就是您那个中道的那个形象。前两天呢，那个否定的那个压力来的时候啊，那个中道的那个钥匙啊，又从我的智慧眼掉出来了。我就很恐，很怕自己走偏了，而且我一直提醒自己要回归上帝您。
您多念五气了，不要一次久，然后不打坐，不念五气就不好了。OK，
好，
要多打坐就没事了哈。
好，
然后不要忘记那个保护层了。
保护层啊，
五位那个上帝啊，五位那个。天地就是你们的保护的 ，OK， 保护层不要忘记他们 ，OK， 时时都要念啊，不要忘记这五位那个大神的 ，OK。
而且我您给我打通那个最高那个力量，跟上面一直好像直接连的通，整个都通了，上面感觉就是空、上面都是空的
啊，就好啊。
谢谢。
平常应该这样啊，灵魂是应该运气，你有灵魂是应该解脱这样啊。OK， 不过不是说你很跟最高那个沟通，不是了、没有人能够 OK， 没有人能够，那个地方不是随便什么人都能上就上，而且没什么事干，就想上去干什么？我讲过了，比方说英国女王，她有宫殿嘛。因为是对他的那个位置啊，对他的尊严啊，是应该人家就盖一个宫殿给他嘛，了解吗？不然你要那个女王住哪里？就跟我一样山东啊，女王人家是住宫殿的，比方说这样子，然后宫殿里面的人是女王，是帮助女王做事情的，还是女王是住那边，因为他替国家做事情的，你没有事干，你也要冲进去啊。整个英国的人，每个人要冲进去那个女王睡觉啊，宫殿啊，吃饭啊，我有时是他们那个工作人员桌是干什么，了解吗？哎呀，不是说你上那个跟师傅说比赛，师傅要高上高，我也要高了，没有这种事了。OK， 不要随便乱夸乱幻想了啊！女王只有一个嘛，哎，照顾整个国家够了。有两个，一国有两支军的话就不好了啦，知道了，自古以来都不行了啦。OK， 一国有一王嘛 ，OK， 然后一王的话，他住哪里就是他的地方，他的家，他的工作人员就是来来去去那边就是他们的权利，他们有事情做嘛，啊，不是每一个那个我是英国公民呢，哎呀，啊，我怎么不能进去？了解我意思吗？哎呀，不行啊，都一样嘛。逻辑啊，即使你们能去我去的地方，你们做什么啊？去做什么啊？钥匙也没有可以开那个力量那个桶出来，那个仓库开不出来，然后自己也没办法那个控制那个力量啊，懂不懂？反而会被那个力量那个残害的，因为这个电力也是一样啊，不要说那个很高级的听不到看不懂的那种东西啊，电啊，那个电压的地方，电波那个总部的地方，只有专业的人才能进来 ,OK? 有一些地方像 how you say like a nuclear power plant, yeah, it's only the specialists can come in. If they even come in, they have to cover themselves to protect themselves. Even then, outside they have to clean with different solution. What would you want to go in there just because you are her husband, your wife, or whatever, huh? Has nothing to do with that, okay?He goes there, she goes there, they go there because they want to take care of, you know, of you, for you. You go in there, just mess it up, make it more trouble, and then you get sick, and then you might die even. Huh? Get that? 听懂吗？下一个。
You must have fly back.
You fly, go, go, go. Did you get your cakes? You are a long way, right?
Good.
It's special. I give you some for souvenir, okay?
All
right, go, go. Go with God, huh? Have a safe trip. Thanks for coming. Thanks for your SMTV performance. We like somebody like you. Mm-hmm. For the SMTV has color, you know? Variety and colorful. I like that very much. You did a good job.By the way, thank you. The cake is for that, yeah? It's your payment. Okay, 别嫉妒了啊。你们啊，吃不腻了，给不完了。Too many people. 我没有很多工作人员 ,okay? 买菜什么给你们每天吃饭已经很多工作了。还要煮饭大家谅解 ,okay? 我是很爱你们了。